Civilization Report, Species 1337. First discovered through electromagnetic transmissions received via the gravity lens at Abel Galaxy Cluster. Sporadic transmissions indicated Species 1337 is capable of interstellar travel and formation of interstellar government. No indication of intergalactic travel at this time. Species 1337 seems advanced enough for us to make contact and establish relations. Scouts have been dispatched to the planet's surface to make first contact. Most of the population that was encountered seemed surprisingly unaware of their surroundings. This is shown by their need to provide written reminders of how to act in certain situations. This unawareness can be dangerous when combined with the primitive means of locomotion. These devices seem to provide information, but we were unable to discover a means of extracting it. There were odd surface markings in various areas. We determined that these examples were merely decorative. We found it odd that an advanced species such as this one used such primitive means of transportation. This was our first hint that this species may not have interstellar travel. We found absolutely no reason why this device was there. We were unable to communicate with any members of any species on this planet. We found what appeared to be a sensor droid, but we were unable to elicit any response from it. We discovered many strange gates, but none of them bore any resemblance to any teleportation devices that we had known. We also discovered what appeared to be a photon shower, but, like the sensor droid, it was also unresponsive. There was a large selection of unused garments simply strewn about. This species also has odd death rituals, usually involving embalming and placing garments on the embalmed bodies. Once again, we determined that such markings on the ground were merely decorative. We also found an odd device for transportation that turned floor into seating, and seating into floor again. There also seemed to be an odd abundance of plant material placed on sticks. We may have found evidence of another advanced life form on this planet. At last, we'd found a familiar data computer display, but, like the droid and the photon shower, it was also completely unresponsive to anything we tried. Wanting to determine the reality of a death station, we decided to enter a building that had similar markings on it. However, security seemed rather tight, and it was not long before we were forced to leave. We found another odd embalming, this one seeming to have involved multiple bodies. There was also an abundance of plant life in unnatural places. Finding no apparent use for this sculpture, we moved on. We found another primitive form of transportation, this one seemingly open to the public. It also appeared to have been from something called the Ming Dynasty, which we were unable to research. We attempted to act natural. The pilot of this device seemed rather skilled. This device seemed also to double as a musical instrument. Our conclusion was that Species 1337 was not yet ready for contact and did not have interstellar travel.